Бабаджи, скажи, что эффективнее, сделать в течение дня одну випассану в течение одного часа, либо сделать 6 випассан по 10 минут? Что эффективнее?
Бабаджи, could you say what is more effective? Whether to do one vipassana in 1 hour or 6 vipassana 10 minutes each? Which one is more effective? In the same day?
Huh?
During the day?
Same day.
Yes.
First thing, all techniques of meditation. Every technique of meditation is 1 hour. Don't do less than 1 hour. This is not 15 minute do or 10 minute do or 30 minute do. When you do meditation, because every technique is 1 hour. And you listen me also, often I say, every day you should give 1 hour to master or to yourself. 1 hour give to yourself means 1 hour meditation, which technique you like. Vipassana you like, dynamic like, kundalini like, dance like, any technique which you like, minimum 1 hour should be, no less than. And some techniques has 3 parts, some technique 4 parts, some technique 5 parts, some technique like 10 minute, 3 part, and then 15 minute, last 2 part. Some has only 15 minute, 4 part. Some has half hour this and half hour that. So which techniques you using and which type is part process, go with that. Don't interfere, don't change anything. If 15 minute dance, then 15 minute dance. Then 15 minute sitting, shaking your body, then 15 minute shaking. And when 15 minute sitting, listen the music, listen the music. When 15 minute lie, then lie. Because this all techniques is very science, inner science. And every part, 15 minute or 10 minute, after inside in you also, gear it change. You know the car. Car has gear. First, second, third, four, five. Same we have inside. If you do totally proper, totality, as technique is saying, then every time, after every part, your gear change inside. And then slowly, slowly you moving to first your body, then mind, then heart, and then center in belly. So you just come like this. So this, if you do total 100% perfectly, whatever technique is, what technique saying, 50 minute do this, 50 minute do that, then you will be reach very properly. So no need to change anything. 10 minute no, this 10 minute do or that. So vipassana if you do, 40 minute, 45 minute, just sitting, watching your breath. Or minimum 30 minute watching the breath and 30 minute relax. Even you can watch next other 30 minute also you can watch the breath. But lie and watching the breath. When you sit, watch your breath. So in vipassana also two place you can feel your breath. One, when breath go in and when breath go out, you can feel near nose. When air is touching, as you will be sensitive, more sensitive, you will feel one whole air going inside, one whole air coming outside. And just be aware about this out and in. And through air, your energy is moving. Energy going inside, energy go outside. And then you go more deeper, very, very deep. very strongly deep, and then you will see, first you see the way of breath, air of the breath, then way of the breath, and then you go more deeper, then you feel energy going also, and more deeper, very deep, and then you see your prana, like energy, prana is moving inside, prana is coming outside. In breath we taking prana, oxygen, we taking oxygen from outside to body, and then going deeper. So as you go deep, so first thing you can feel near nose, or somebody can feel in belly, just belly, breath come in, belly go up, breath go out, belly go down, in and out, in and out. So just you can be aware in beginning, are here, in belly, are near the nose, and you can feel the breath going. But after it, you will see the way of the breath, as how breath go inside till belly, how breath go outside from belly to nose. Then you will see the way, and then more deeper will happen, then you see more other thing. But do 5 minutes, and then last 50 minutes you can relax. And in relax also, just come back to belly, belly up and down, belly up and down. If you really coming in tune with this, watching the belly, breath is watching, as you coming very tuned, you will be feel it like a most joyful things you have. Very enjoy, very relaxed you will be, and very joyful. So one has technique also in Bhairav Tantra, Shiva. Take breath, but with like a very loving, very prayerful. One has technique, just watch the breath. No love, no pray, just watch. But also, other technique has, watch the breath, but with very loving. And anyhow, when you watching and coming in tune, you love with breath. You come with loving start with breath. And this breath will be like a melody, like a song. Just breath go in, existence go in you. Breath go out, existence go out of you. Prana go in, prana go out. So it will be. So this is technique of Vipassana. Do 1 hour, or every technique, any technique which you like, minimum 1 hour, no less. 1 hour you have to take time from your whole day. 1 hour you say, this 1 hour only for my meditation. I do only meditation. And other thing has with Vipassana, it's called Anapanasati Yoga. Similar, but this is Anapanasati, you can wash the breath in whole day while daily work, daily routine, in whole day. You walking, you can wash the breath. You talking, watch the breath. You looking, listening, whatever you do, and you watching breath together. It will be difficult in beginning, but as you coming to practice, you will be. So when you working, listening, looking, or working anything, and watching breath together, then you will be two part. One, whatever you doing is outside, in periphery. You listening something, you looking something, you talking with somebody, eating, smelling, anything, whatever you do. This is outside, and inside you aware about your breath. If this can do whole day, and then your Vipassana, Anapanasati meditation will be very, very strong. Like now, you are listening me, looking me, listening the words, listen the words, and together you can watch your breath also. So you will be aware about yourself, and you will be aware about outside. So meditation is double arrow. Mostly everybody living unconsciously, one side arrow. When you looking, just looking, forget every other things. when you listening, forget yourself. And meditation makes you double arrow. One arrow, your side. And Vipassana is, Anapanasati Yoga is very helpful for it. If you watching the breath. And whatever you do, also will do. Doing also. Then very strong effective. So this can use in satsang also. This will be your meditation very strong. You listen and together be with your breath. Watching your breath. Then your meditation will be very deep. Because one thing you doing in periphery, in surface, you are doing. And in being, you are centered and watching the breath. You with breath. Breath brings you to center. Then meditation very good happen. So meditation is double arrow. One your side, you looking you, and you looking out also. And when you have this, then your meditation will be very fast, very soon, very centered, start. This I saying also, every time, also not, it is not enough, just 1 hour you do meditation morning and 1 hour evening. You have to try hold. So you can do work and watching the breath. Or if watching the breath little bit will be difficult, not easy for everybody, then you watch your body. Be with body. Every action of the body. Whatever body is doing, you know. Hand is moving, you know. Head is moving, you know. Even eyes is blinking, you know. Everything you know. And then your focus, one focus to your body and one focus whatever you doing. You will be double arrow. And then meditation very strong. You always will be with you in being present and you doing also things. Then meditation, and if you have this whole day, no any techniques is need. This is master key. All meditation brings you here, how you can do things and be with yourself, together. Don't unaware about you and don't unaware about other out things. So mostly we doing totally unaware about ourselves, whole world, everybody. This is unconscious. Just whatever you do, you forget you and you doing going on. This is unconscious. And then when you conscious start, then you do meditation start. So meditation doing 1 hour morning, 1 hour evening, which technique you like, you just be with it. And that time when you doing any technique, then you not doing anything, just this technique. And then, this is right also, now you slowly, slowly coming back, start to yourself. How to come back to myself, you understand it, you are coming. And then, next step, you do your work. Work you have anyhow you have to do. Always you have to do something. And while work, you will be aware about your body or your breath. If your body about aware, same thing, or breath about aware, same thing. Because body and breath, you have always. 24 hours with you. You never be 1 second without body. And never be 1 second without breath. Always, every moment you are there with. So body is very present, but mind not present. So if you be aware about your body, slowly, slowly mind become aware. Who will be aware? Mind. Mind energy be aware looking the body. So where mind go, there body go. Where body go, there mind go. This is meditation. This will be, you will be more and more present start. Mostly, where is body? Body is here, but your mind is somewhere. Not with body. Never with body. You walking, but you thinking about others. Anything you do, you not aware about body. Not aware about your breath. And this is unconscious. So just practice, do. Start. One part you bring to watching your body, and one part whatever you doing. Very fast, very quick meditation is happening start. In beginning it will be difficult, like a practice. like you're training something, like a swimming. When anybody go new swimming, he don't know swimming, very difficult for him. Even very afraid to go put leg in water. Then slowly he start from near, no deep. Then slowly understand, then little more deep go, then little more deep go. Sometime he drawn, sometime he feel like he finished, he can die. But when you learn, then okay. Then 1 hour, 2 hours, you can be in water, in ocean, in river. And even when you very practiced, you can swimming also, talking with friends, playing also with water, nothing is difficult. Because you train now, you practice now. Same is meditation. In beginning, just little bit practice. Then slowly, you come. Then you will do whatever you're doing, but you will be aware about you. Then meditation varies. Then meditation whole day will be whole day. Same thing happened to Buddha. Buddha's technique, only one technique he gave to world, is Vipassana. Very effective, very strong. Most nearest this technique, most nearest to meditation. Deepest meditation technique, Vipassana. So he gave to world everybody this technique. He used only one technique, Vipassana. And many people affected, many people become enlightened with Buddha. Most people become enlightened with Buddha, no any master touch. Like this. As many as people, as disciple become Buddha with him. Because he touched right point. He gave right point. Watching every moment. If you watch the breath, you will be aware about whole day. If you watch the body, you will be aware about whole day. You will be present to start. So when he meditate, that time this thing you have to do. When you not enlightened, before enlightenment, before you, when you in process of meditation. So he is going with one friend, walking. And suddenly one fly came near his face. And he did hand and put like this. Throw him, want to throw him. And fly is gone. And after 2 steps, he stopped. Buddha stopped, stand. And then he took his hand very slowly, very awarely, and throw like he throwing, pushing fly again. And then he start to talk, walk. Then this friend asked, what you doing? What happened? He said, 2 steps behind, one fly came near my face. And I just put hand to want to push him, throw away. And that time I am not aware about how I push my hand, how I move my hand. So this is one sin happened towards my consciousness. Sin, not mistake even. He says sin. I have sin for my consciousness. I did one hand just like without knowing, without conscious, without aware. And he said, this is my biggest mistake, like a sin. And after just I realized, next step, oh, I did and I don't know. Just hand automatic moved, unconsciously, like everybody moving. And then I stand, stop, and then I did. Again, very awarely, I make my mistake clean, clear it. And then now, I aware about it, then I start to walk again. So just I clear my mistake, very big mistake I did. So this was. So if you meditate like this, then okay. Then will be very aware. Can be, if you will be very, very awarely start about your body, you will be very slow in beginning, very slow. Like sometime you watching the TV and see they showing slow motion, slow movement. Somebody running and when they slow, showing slow, very like a one leg going. And you will be like that. Very like a slow. And people will feel what happened to you. When I meditate, start and be aware about every movement. Walking like if I have to walk one distance in 10 minutes and I do 1 hour. Take 1 hour. Every step very conscious. Every step I have to know. Then people coming, what happened? You are sick? You can't walk? Why are you so slow? Because they don't understand. They understand like a normal walking. When I have shop also, I doing things. I taking something, some customer come, give me this. I go very stand, very slow, very one step. Then take things and come to him like it take me 5 minutes. Should be a half minute. And 5 minutes he waiting me, looking me. Why you so slow? Freak out. We don't have time, 5 minutes you took my... Mostly they just stand up and go away. I say, go, okay, go. And but I don't want to leave my watching. Because I heard this just to... Buddha said, this he put a hand without knowing. It is big mistake, even not like a sin about consciousness. And then I decided, okay, I will not move any finger without my knowing. And then happened. Then slowly, slowly my all shop is closed. All customer going other shop. I hold a sitting and watching the breath. My shop almost closing. No customer coming. I'm happy also. So okay, go, but I enjoy my breath. I'm enjoying the breath. Because too much in me watching the breath. Very beautiful, very loving, very joyful. Just I don't want anybody disturb me. Even these things I know vipassana even before meditation. Before meditation I have one camp like a naturopathy camp, yoga camp. They making every time some naturopathy and making asana. First time I did. I was 20 years around, 19 years boy. And after every asana they say, lie dead body, like a dead. Totally relaxed, totally relaxed. No do anything. Only come back to belly and wash the breath. And I start. And then I enjoying so strongly. And then when he say, okay, stand up everybody, go again next to asana, I'm not listening that. Whole asana time finish half hour and I'm watching the breath. I just lying and gone. And I say, so good. Then I come back my home. He say, after lunch also, lie and watch the breath. And I watching in 2 hours, 1 hour, 3 hours, gone. I enjoy so much. I said, wow, time is going like fly. Even I don't know this is meditation, this is vipassana or what. And then when I start, met to master, met to Osho, read vipassana. Then I say, it is vipassana. 2 years before already I did. I enjoyed so much. Because this vipassana in me very strongly. So my two meditation was favorite, vipassana and dynamic. And this both is very connected also to each other. Morning dynamic, whole day, watching the breath, watching the body. Very fast, very good, very strong meditation happening. So any techniques if you use, minimum 1 hour give. And every day 1 hour give. It is whatever work you have, how much you busy have. Don't listen the mind, oh, today no. Today I have this thing to do, today I have to meet this person, today this is. Everything finished. Only 1 hour. 23 hours you do, whatever you do. Whenever, wherever you meet, to whom you meet, wherever you go, go. But only 1 hour. When you do meditation, then meditation. Be order, discipline. Then consciousness is developed, will be developed in you. So it's like this. So now also you're talking about Vipassana, and today is Thursday. After tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday, 2 days will be meditation retreat, and this retreat will be Vipassana retreat. 3 times, both days, 6 sitting will be 2 days, 1 1-hour, 3 times sitting. Simple, 40 minutes, 45 minutes, just you watching the breath, and then relax. Or some instruction will be there. Who leading? He instruct you, do this, do that, and lie. So will be very good Vipassana. Vipassana is now, everybody, many people knows about Vipassana. A very strong technique is also. Strongest technique. So, and very easy. Everywhere you can do. You're just sitting, just maybe now after you go, sitting in cafe, near beach, just say, okay, bring chai, bring coffee, and just sit like this, sitting, looking the ocean also, looking the pupil, and watching the breath. Together, it will be perfect meditation, being with you, and doing things also, looking also, look the ocean, look the, drinking the chai also, and watching the breath, together, can do easy. Little bit in beginning will be difficult, but slowly, slowly, you will practice. Takes few days.
What's about talking? If you start communicating, then you lose everything, right?
Yeah.
It's very, so difficult to stay aware when you are talking to others.
Mostly when you start to do this practice, be aware in daily things, talking with be last thing. Because talking with you become unaware very much, most unaware in talking. Because talking with you happens something like you, when you're talking with somebody, you want, he will be impressed with me, he will understand me. You become not normal, you want to be, he will be impressed. Or when you're listening or talking, you will become impressed with him. You want, he will be affected me, he will understand me. Whatever I saying, he will take. And then slow, suddenly your all energy, your focus, not here, going there, going to him. So first thing you do alone, when you're just walking, just sitting in restaurant, sitting in beach, just lying or looking sky, lying on the sand, sitting on the sand, looking the ocean, looking the sky, or looking anything, and can do. First start to do alone things. Then slowly, and last, this is last thing, when you will be aware while talking, this is the peak of awareness. When you listening your words, and when you listening your word, you will be not thinking what he feel about me, what he think about me, he understand me or not understand. No meaning. Because your focus not there. Your focus to you. You listening your words. And then whatever words should be come, should has to come, that will be true. That is truth. When you listening your talk, when you laughing and listening your laugh, very high, very biggest peak of awareness this is. But this will be last. Mostly in talking, most unawareness happened. talk time. Because alone, then when you're alone, will be more easy to be aware. Because nobody is there. But as you be with somebody, even you are aware. Maybe just example, you sitting in restaurant, drinking chai, coffee. And you are aware about, just very good, being aware, watching the breath. Suddenly your one friend come, to whom you know. As he come, you will forget. You can forget easy. That time remember, takes time. So slowly, slowly, if you practice, and then in end, be try to while walking, while talking also. When you're while talking, you will be aware. Your awareness, like a peak, peakest. You are on the peak. But this is last. It will be last. Because in talk, mostly very easy unawareness happens. Only this is happening because you want, he will be impressed with me, or he will be affected with me, or you will be affected to him. You want if he will be impressed with me. Then your focus not here. Then suddenly your focus totally there. Energy is there. This is unconscious. And maybe can happen then somebody listen you, talking you, not feel anything. Not feel okay, very good. No feeling, so no feeling. I enjoy myself. When you be with you, your enjoy with you more and more and more. Going more. Even will be more difficult when you very aware, very enjoying the vipassana, very enjoying the breath, then you have to talk, will be more difficult for you. Even like you leave your silence, leave your meditation, you have to come out. And then slowly, slowly, automatic your talk will be telegraphic. Telegram. If you have to say to somebody, send letter to your home. Suddenly something happened here. And you have to send letter, oh, I have not good, I have accident, like a 1-2 page letter. And you send it. And they will read, okay, he is not good, he is, something happened. And if you go just in post office, make one telegram, I am injured, I am serious, only 2 lines. And you send, and when this telegram reaching all, will be very affected. Only 1 line. Even you have 2 page letter, not effect, but 2 line is very affected. Because telegram means very strong, very special. So then when you will be with you, your talk will be less. Automatic become less. You will not talk useless. Whatever need, you will say yes. And very short. Do like this, I want this, finish. Because you not have time to talk. Because as your energy going in talk, you will enjoy your breath. And then after it happened, when breathe with you very much conscious, all the time conscious, then slowly, slowly, you be aware about other thing and together be with breath also. Together will be. Then very good. Then one hand in doing, in surface, you doing things, things are happening, but you are centered all the time. You are being with you all the time. You are more with yourself. But it will happen. This is right. While talking, very difficult. Most difficult while talking. Because talking with you, have to go out from you. While walking, more easy. You walk from here to 1 kilometer, very easy. This will be meditation easily. So while talking, very difficult. And more difficult will be while driving. If you drive scooty or car, and then you say, okay, I start just, I'm driving and I'm watching the breath. Even you not practice before, then very difficult. Can be accident easily. Because you are here, and you just, but first will be practice in normal things, easy things. Then slowly, slowly, slowly your awareness develop in everything. In this way, you know, who are driving car or anything is law should not talk with mobile. Mobile don't use. Big fine otherwise. Because when mobile with talking and driving, very easy accident can happen. Can happen it easily. Because you are not focused to driving and you are listening and talking and suddenly you not aware about road, not aware about driving. So they say no, allow. And this is right thing. While driving, don't use the mobile. Because you are talking. Then we easily can be accident. So say this, I say you asking about talking and also same thing. While driving, you don't be aware first. First be aware in normal things. Eating, just be aware. When you not have connection with other body. Only with you. Alone doing anything. Many things you doing alone. Watching anybody, anything. Just sitting in beach and watching beach. Anything you watch, when you not connected, then more easy to watch. Be aware. And then slowly awareness you develop in aloneness, and then you will be developed with others and with you together. Then it will happen. So, but first thing you start with normal things, alone things, when you are alone, then more easy happen. Eating, just be aware. While cleaning the floor, cleaning the room, be aware. Normal thing when you are alone, then more easy happen. Then slowly practice, and then practice come to other things, deep, bigger things. Will be, you will be aware start. So it will happen. Yeah. Any more question?
Yes. When I do gibberish, I realize that 1 hour not enough for me. Is it possible to do 2 hours, 3 hours? Because I have so much emotions.
No. Gibberish 1 hour is enough. You can do other technique, but not together also. Other time. Morning you have gibberish, evening you can do kundalini or you can do any other techniques. 1 hour is enough. And if you too much want, so 1 hour do gibberish, morning, and if you like gibberish also very much, then evening also can do gibberish.
Two sessions
can do, but gibberish okay. Like in normal sitting with you can do 2 sessions, 3 sessions. But like somebody like dynamic, and sometimes they enjoy and become crazy for dynamic. 3 times dynamic in day, 4 times, 2 times. Morning 4 o'clock, then 7 o'clock. This is no good. No. Very, very no good. Totally no good. Only 1 hour dynamic is very good. And if gibberish also or any technique, if you're doing 1 hour with full total, you will be very enough and satisfaction. So 1 hour will be very give. And when you gibberish do, 1/2 hour, go on. Blasting. Do throw. But if you want again session, so few hours gap. Then again can do 5 hours after, 10 hours after, you can do other session. Yeah.